Are there any benefits of a propane gas fireplace over a natural gas fireplace?
Well, to answer that question, let's talk about each.
They both run off of gas rather than wood or electricity, and they will both give you a heat source if there is no electricity.
They both offer the same heat output. They are both cleaner than wood, but not as clean as electric heat.
As far as dust goes, it is far less than a wood-burning fireplace.
Now that we have talked about the similarities, let's talk a little about your choice, whether it is propane or natural gas.
First, look to see if you already have a gas hookup in your home.
If it were set already for natural gas, then you would not want to go to the trouble and expense to have it changed.
So that basically makes that decision for you. If you live in a rural area, then there is huge doubt you will have natural gas coming through your gas hookup.
Natural gas is difficult and very expensive to transport. So there your decision would be decided for you again, as natural gas will be very expensive and not always available to you.
Let's say that distance and cost is not an issue at all. If this is the case, then let's look at each one individually. Natural gas is a clean gas.
This reduces any residue left in your home and is drawn directly from pockets in the soil, is more earth-friendly, but again, this is determined upon your location.
Propane gas, on the other hand, is not natural and will leave a thin, oily film on windows and other surfaces in your home.
Propane needs to be processed before it can be used and is not as earth-friendly.
But, if you live outside the city, where natural gas is not available, then this will be the most obvious choice to make.